video, we will discuss about reverse charges on rent and bank charges entry. Friends, in these both cases, ITC, the input tax credit, is available in case your landlord or your bank have GST number. Otherwise, the ITC will not be available for you. So let us see, friends, how to make these both entries in this medical ERP. Friends, first of all, we will see how to make bank charges entry. For that, first of all, we will create one account, that is our current bank account. For that, here we will define our account name. Let us say ICICI bank account, that is my current account. The group, that is bank account only. Here you may input your opening balance, your bank balance, and you must define your GST number here. Normally every person has his current account in his state only, so the SGST and CGST will be applicable on it. Friends, you have got one message in July month from your bank for their GST number. If you have received that GST number, then you input here. Otherwise, you must contact your bank and ask their GST number. Otherwise, the ITC code will be not applicable. So we have made our bank account. So let us see now how to make our bank charges entry. That is very simple. For that, we will go to entries and then GST voucher. To make one new entry, simply click new button, press enter key, date will come, then the expense voucher. Simply you select expense voucher, select credit. Here I will choose my bank account, ICICI bank account. For that, I will create one new type here with F3 key. This is my bank charges group. The group is also bank charges. It is tax including local favorite. The on account bank charges, obviously. Voucher number, bill number, you may input here. How much tax is applicable? 18%. What is your taxable amount? 750 rupees. This is my bank charges on 750. This much of FGST and CGST has been calculated by your bank. So this is all about your bank charges, like how the FGST and CGST is calculated for the bank charges in this ERP. Our voucher has been saved. So now let us see one more entry with the same, that is our rent. Friends, rent entry is also the same kind of entry in which you may get input tax credit in case you have your landlord have GST number. Otherwise, you will not get input tax credit. So let us say in this case, if your landlord does not have any GST number, in that case, how to make entry in this voucher? So for that, simply again come to entry, GST voucher. Click new, here select expense voucher, credit. Here we create one new account for our landlord. Let us say Mr. Satish, he is our landlord. He does not have any GST number. So what about it? So we will select unregistered ITC. That is our unregistered person. For that, our ITC will be not available. So here we will choose the account, that is our office rent. Voucher number, bill number, how much tax, that is 18%. What is the taxable amount? Let us say 7000 is your taxable amount, your rent amount. On this amount, 630 FGST and CGST is applicable. So this is our bank entry and rent entry. We will save it. So friends, this was all about how to enter your rent entry and how to make your bank charges entry on GST. So friends, you may contact us on the given numbers on the screen for the more details for any kind of question, or you may leave your question in the comment box. Thanks for watching, friends.